Stop scrolling if you want to see the most elaborate Rick and Morty hand-painted colorful skateboard. I started this design 6 months ago. I even ruined it and had to repaint the whole thing start to end, and it came out better than I could have imagined. Going to a special customer soon.